How to find the value of an algebraic expression given the value of the given variable. So let's try this example. Number one, -2w² + 5 when w equals -2. So isolve natin ang bawat algebraic expression given yung value. Okay? So let's try this. So just substitute w equals -2 in this algebraic expression. And then, gagawin lang natin yung rule sa PEMDAS. Okay? So, substitute lang natin itong -2. Substitute lang natin sa W. So, therefore, we have -2 and then W is equal to -2. So, lagyan natin ng parenthesis, -2. Then, copy the square and then plus 5. Then, evaluate nga lang natin yan using the PEMDAS. So, meron tayong exponent. So, uunahin natin yung exponent. So, we have -2. Then we have -2 squared. So ibig sabihin yan ay -2 times -2 and then we have plus 5. Okay, so now we have -2. Multiply natin itong dalawa. Negative times negative, that is positive. So no need to write the positive sign. 2 times 2, that is equal to 4. And then we have plus 5. Then we have, unahin natin itong multiplication bago itong addition dahil PEMDAS nga, di ba? So we have -2 times 4, that is equal to -8 plus 5. So finally, -8 plus 5, pag nag-add tayo ng like, ng unlike sign, isang negative, isang positive, subtract lang natin, 8 minus 5, that is equal to 3. Tapos gamitin natin yung sign ng mas malaking number, 8, ang sign niya ay negative. So therefore, the answer is -3. So number 1, the answer is -3. So let's try number 2. So we have 3d minus d squared when d equals 3. So papalitan lang natin itong lahat ng d natin, papalitan lang natin ng 3. Okay, so substitute lang natin. So we have 3, palitan yung d ng positive 3. So we have 3 times 3 minus d squared. So we have, palitan yung d ng positive 3 and then we have square. Then, evaluate na lang natin. So, itong ibig sabihin lang nito, multiplication lang ito. So, same lang yan ng 3 times 3. Minus itong 3 square. So, ibig sabihin lang yan ay dalawang 3. Ano? So, multiply natin yung 3 by itself. 3 times 3. Okay? So, therefore, we have, pwede na natin evaluate ng magkasabay yan. So, 3 times 3, that is equal to 9. And then, minus 3 times 3. So, another 9. And then we have 9 minus 9, the answer is 0. So ang sagot natin dito sa number 2 ay 0. So next, number 3. So 2 plus 5x divided by 7 when x equals negative 5. So sa negative 5, ipapalit lang natin dito sa x. Palitan lang natin si x ng negative 5. Okay, so let's substitute. So we have, just copy 2. Plus 5x. Yung x, palitan natin ng negative 5. So 5 times negative 5 all over 7. Okay, so evaluate lang natin using PEMDAS. Una yung multiplication bago yung addition. So therefore, we have 2 and then positive 5 times negative 5. The answer is negative 25. Then divided by 7. Okay, so next we have 2 minus 25. So, itong 2 ang sign niyan, positive. Pag nag-add tayo ng unlike sign, positive at negative, isubtract lang natin, 25 minus 2, that is equal to 23. Use the sign of the larger number, the sign of 25 is negative. So, we have negative 23 over 7. So, this is now the final answer, or we can reduce this to mixed number. So, in mixed number, just divide this. So, 23 divided by 7, so that is equal to 3. 3 times 7 is 21. So remainder 2. So this is equivalent to negative 3 and the remainder 2 over 7. So ito na yung final answer natin in mixed number, or kung gusto nyo i-convert sa decimal, i-divide nyo lang yung 2 divided by 7. So i-try nyo naman ang number 4, 3x squared plus 2x minus 5 when x equals 1, i-substitute lang ang x equals 1, ang 1 sa lahat ng value ng x. And then, comment nyo ang inyong sagot.